who's the headless horseman? There's his foot. Oh, wait. He's on his head. There we go. His face doesn't deserve the camera spot anymore. Get your bike away from me! Talking to the camera! It's my best friend!
I'm Dynamite!
Whole song, come on, with spirit!
TNT! And I'll win the fight! TNT! I'm going off that jump.
Gotta climb!
Whoa!
This,
this should be good.
Da-na-na. He is so dying. This is not really safe.
Where's the popcorn? If you're watching this video, grab some popcorn right now.
Kids out there, don't do this at home. Do it outside. Can't get up. Yeah. This is gonna turn out bad! Slipping! Yeah, made it! Yay!
Oh, you actually made it!
Yeah! Alright. You do not know how scary this looks. People. Oh. Big hill. Peer pressure. Godzilla.
It smells like horse poo.
One for the money.
Two for the show.
Three to get ready.
And four to go. Oh crap. Oh god.
I don't know.
God.
Okay,
oh god.
Slipping.
This is scary. Oh
slipping.
God. Oh god. Okay, you're about to can yourself and your bike.
I know. Yay, I'm going down. No. Oh no. Yay. Ow!
What?
I have to get on my seat now. Hold on. Oh. Ow! Ow.
Make sure you have your popcorn again. Some fresh stuff.
Okay.
You realize you're laying in a big mountain of horse poo right now? Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We will try that again.
This is scary.
Cut. Okay.
Why?
Cut, Matt. Cut.
Why?
I want to show you something.
What?
Something cool.
What?
Just cut.
Here's something cool. Oh yeah.
Yeah!
Can I ask what was that? This is a reenactment from Extreme Mountain Biking Part 1.
Ow, I hurt my back.
You probably did.
Ow.
Your bike is now way up there.
Still smells. Still smells.
Of course it does.
My uncle's gonna kick me out. He's gonna be like, hey Brandon, guess what? You smell. Get the hell out.
probably.
For all you folks who thought I was gonna do it, yeah! Did it! I'm proud my bike did it though! I broke it! Oh!
Wah wah goes the baby that smells like poo on the hill.
You smell like crap too, Matt. I wouldn't talk.
Yeah, I know, but you dove into the hill twice.
So did you, and you fell.
I jumped off the cliff and landed on the pile of poo and hurt my side. It's probably bleeding right now.
Alright.
Okay, let's go take some nice, easy, scenic riding, seeing as we're about to kill ourselves doing this.
This episode isn't really extreme. It's brought to you by Brendan and Matt. Here's Brendan. There's Matt. Brendan, Matt, Sony.
I can't go on the camera.
Sony! Okay, it's whatever you're looking at. You guys have
Sony Super Steady Shot DSC-W150.
Also brought to you by my bike. It's a Huffy. And his bike, whatever it is. Matt, what is it?
The Giant Yukon FX.
Okay, mine's a Huffy.
Hey, stop moving your bike.
Terrain.
Oh yeah. You've got a laser beam going through your head right now.
It's called a lightsaber.
Mine, a lightsaber is going through your head right now.
The force is very strong with this one.
Okay, now you're just scaring me.
Luke, don't go. I am Obi-Wan.
Okay, that's it.
Your father. Beep, beep. Action! It is a steep hill. Look at that. I'm next. Yeah. Bloopers.
Target.
Shadow.
My lightsaber.
Zoo. I'm a Jedi warrior. Oh.
Start it now.
But why?
I don't know.
Okay. It's not on, Matt. It's not on.
Canadian, I have lights. What the? Okay, that better not be going, so I just set up the app.
It was going. I'm not gonna delete it. Just coolness. What'd you even say? I didn't even hear it.
The F-bomb.
Oh, look at those hands, they're like chapped, they're bleeding. Put some peroxide on.
Alright, I'm just gonna do this. That's what Jesse was doing, just does the thing, it does it.
Just to say again, Jesse's not in this.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh.
I told you!
That
was the point. Oh. You were supposed to wait until I was like 3 feet from you in order to hit you, then you died.
But it was going so slow.
Too slow, Matt.
I wonder how it looked.
You were supposed to wait until I was getting on my bike to take a song by myself, which you did. Yeah. Then you're supposed to wait until I was coming right down here, then you die by the way.
Let's see what it looks like.
That's gonna be on our funnies. That's on our funnies.
Well, what does it look like?
It's on our funnies.
It looks like this.
Yeah.
I wanna see it.
It looks like that.
This is our disclaimer. We did not actually kill our actor. We're gonna put this at the end of the video. We didn't actually kill him. He's still alive and well. He's just missing a leg. We're not showing him.